Classic Polytechnic, married with two children aged 7 and 4. As Pierre mentioned, prior to joining Temasek Polytechnic, I'd also had a career in the media and broadcasting industry. My journey in community work began in 2009 when I served as a district councillor with the Northeast CDC. After that, I developed an interest in wanting to do more at the grassroots level, and I've had the privilege of serving in three different wards in the past 2.5 years, in Kebun Baru, in Ang Mo Kio Hougang, and in Sengkang West. But I spent, I think, the most amount of time on the ground in Sengkang West, working closely with Mr. Yeo Guat Kuang. Ang Mo Kio Hougang, working with Mr. Yeo Guat Kuang. Ang Mo Kio Hougang is a older estate, it's a dense estate. It's very unique as well because many of the residents have been there for almost 30 years. They were the first batch that moved in from the surrounding farms and the surrounding villages in that area. And I realized also that to connect with these residents, it's important to be able to be comfortable with their language, speaking in Mandarin and speaking in dialect as well. And my mother is actually Teochew, so I'm comfortable with Mandarin and with Hokkien, because grandma is Hokkien. And that actually brings to mind an interesting experience that brought this point home to me, because in one of the earlier Meet the People sessions, I had was waiting to talk to the resident who was approaching my table with his wife, and as he approached me, he actually stopped and said in Hokkien to his wife, said, "Oh, what my guy gong wei?" And so I replied in Hokkien, I said, "Uncle, my kia, why gong Hokkien wei? He hao gong hua ge." Then he laughed, and he said, "Oh, okay, it's right. Then he sat down. And it's a light-hearted story, and it's quite humorous, but it made me realize that it's really important to be able to establish that connection and that connectivity with the elderly residents, especially those who aren't so comfortable in English, to be able to begin helping them with the issues that they face.